Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel again. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new tutorial video. And on today's video, I will be showing you how to accept friend requests on Discord. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your desktop, open up the Discord. And once you open it up, make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're logged in, now to get into friend requests on Discord, head over to the upper section of this interface or the menu bar, where you will get bunch of menus such as friends, online, all pending, blocked and add friends. Among that, click on pending option. That will take you to the friend request section on your Discord. And as you can see on this interface, I have one incoming friend request. So if you want to accept that friend request, alongside that account you will get two options, to accept and to reject. So in order to accept that, click on this icon that says accept. Once you click on that, that specific friend request will be accepted on your Discord. And that's how you can accept a friend request on Discord. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit the bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching. I will see you on next video.